French neurologist Guillaume Duchenne de Boulogne stimulating a man's face with electricity, 1854. People inspecting a large fissure caused by the Great Chilean Earthquake, Valdivia, 1960. An East German soldier offering a flower through the Berlin Wall, 1989. A subway entrance and exit at East 23rd Street, New York City, 1905. The German Weimar Republic being proclaimed by Philipp Scheidemann at the Reichstag, Berlin, 1918. Royal wedding of the Efik people in Calabar, Nigeria, 1900s.